a massive thank you to say to BBC Radio 2 for every single bit of their support that they have given us right from the very start. Bob Harris, Mark Harrigan, Radio 2 have been very, very good to us. You know, we're on our sixth single now, and I think the only other person that's had six singles off of their album was Dolly Parton. So, following in the footsteps. Absolutely amazing. But they asked us to be part of this Songs of the 80s compilation CD. And a lot of the big artists, Ed Sheeran, Sam Smith, they took a lot of the songs. And it was a bit of a joke of mine to do this song, but actually, we absolutely love this song, and it just seems that it brings us country fans together. So if you want to sing along, please do. This is Islands in the Stream.
Get you where the fine tooth comb and the something inside. There was something going on. You do something to me that I can't explain. Hold me closer and I feel no pain. Every beat of my heart, we got something going on.
Thank you.